Hi everybody, this is Amber.
This is Valerie.
And we are reporting from AllCon in Addison, Texas.
Semi-live, not really.
Semi-live is probably a really good way of saying it. You guys will see this in episode 6, which is the AllCon saga, or Return of the Jedi Hearts. Yeah, yeah.
What is wrong with you?
Cue horrible ground here. But anyways, we're actually recording this late in the con, but...
Right. We've been very, very busy, and we have been in the
stunningly busy
costume contest. We've been going to so many panels, so we're going to have so much crap for you guys.
Not crap.
Well, I mean, good crap. Not bad crap, but it's going to be so much...
We have content. We have content for you guys.
We have so much of it that we're probably going to keep you all busy for, like, months. It's ridiculous.
At the very least, for a couple of weeks.
Absolutely.
But we filmed several panels, including Armor Making 101, which we actually just came out of. We took several pictures at the Costumer's Catwalk and at the various costume and cosplay competitions that were here Friday and Saturday night.
See, we got stuff from pattern making, trying to interview a couple of people. I mean, we got some. Literally, like, the next couple of months, it's just going to be nothing but AllCon stuff, and then it's going to be followed by AllCon stuff, and then it's going to be followed by AnimeFest stuff.
We also did film a couple of panels on prop making, so
right.
We hope to bring those to you as well. We will have both video and audio, so hopefully you guys will enjoy everything that we've taken. I apologize in advance. We did have some wonky audio and video issues, and that was
user
error, my bad.
I'm sorry. I'm still teaching her how to use the camera, so... It'll get better, I promise.
Plus, as you can see, we actually have new audio equipment that we're just trying out now at the con, so now you guys should have better audio.
Yay!
We do this for you guys. We do this so we have better quality video.
We're spending money for you.
Yes. I am spending much money for you.
I'm spending money, too. It's just slowly coming in.
Yes.
Amazon's being slow.
But we're doing our best to make the podcast better, so hopefully you guys enjoy all of our coverage.
Yes. Enjoy the AllCon stuff.
Yep.
Okay. I was wondering why, because I was like, it's really shiny. The way it's falling, it can't be natural.
No, it's the holographic and shiny spandex from the spandex from a golden door.
Okay, cool.
It's a little bit pricey, but I've always wanted an excuse to make something out of it. So
Spandex is always going to be pricey.
Yeah. But nice thing about it, you don't have to make fitting seams.
Exactly.